Thanks for checking out your video forecast here on WPTZ.com. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. A mainly dry week, though this morning, starting out with a few rain showers. It'll be a little bit damp during your drive into work, but later this afternoon, some sunshine poking through the cloud cover. Our temperatures slowly will be increasing through the next couple of days. In fact, we'll be close to 70 degrees midweek on. The weekend ahead, yes, we're thinking about that already here on Monday, but it is Mother's Day weekend. It does look like there will be some rain, particularly on Saturday at this point. That's how it's looking. We will keep you posted. But in the meantime, we've had a little bit of a rise on Lake Champlain. We've been watching it very closely over the past couple of weeks now as the waters that feed into the lake continue to be a little bit high, and then as a result, the lake continues to go up every once in a while, but it's remained almost steady right at minor flood stage. 100.1 is the current level that it's at the moment, and I expect it to stay that way really through the next few days, especially due to the fact that we have some rain that has fallen and still needs to get flushed through the system. Some light rain showers passing through during the overnight, even a few downpours between Burlington and Montpelier along I-89. So the roadways will likely be damp for you this morning. And there are even some snow showers at the highest of elevations, but none of that lower than 2,000 feet. Along I-89, there are some rain showers still around. Same thing when you get south of Burlington along Route 7. Here's what's going to happen this morning. We'll see any lingering rain showers pretty much fade away. By noontime, they're going to be very hit or miss. And you notice it's mostly confined to the Northeast Kingdom. Then later on this afternoon, the skies in the Champlain Valley, northern New York, should almost completely clear out. And then for the rest of you, it'll take a little bit longer. But temperatures close to 60 degrees and at least some spots where you get more sunshine. But Champlain Valley, mid-50s later on this afternoon. Tomorrow is brighter, just some passing clouds from time to time. And temperatures will warm up because of that. They'll respond. So we'll make it into the upper 50s, close to 60 tomorrow. And then as we progress into Wednesday, it'll be even brighter with clouds moving away. So here's how it looks today. 55 degrees Burlington, 54 in Plattsburgh, only in the upper 40s in Saranac Lake. And with the breeze kicked in, it will feel a little cool today. Winds out of the northwest, 10 to 15 miles per hour. In the upper valley, you'll have temperatures in the mid-50s. And same thing for far southern Vermont. Morning showers give way to a little bit of sunshine this afternoon. Temperatures dip tonight into the 30s. Then tomorrow, sunshine up to 57 degrees. Mid-60s on Wednesday, that's probably the peak weekday. A lot of sunshine, light winds, and temperatures in the 60s. Then by the time we get to Thursday, Friday, we're approaching 70 degrees. But Friday, there likely will be some rain showers that get in here late in the day and the evening. And then unfortunately, bad timing, of course, for the weekend ahead. But there are showers in the forecast, especially for Saturday, 65 degrees. For Mother's Day, probably some lingering morning showers. So if you're heading out early with your mom, say, to brunch, when you head in, it might be raining. But then when you head out, the sunshine will be peeking through the cloud cover. So it's just going to be for the morning hours. Later in the afternoon on Mother's Day, at least at this point, looks like we'll see some sun. Thank you for logging on. I hope you have a great Monday.